Hey guys, my name is Gabriella. Thank you for joining me today from Morgan, Utah. This is about an hour from Salt Lake, and we're staying in a tiny home today having a little adventure. So thank you for joining me. I thought it'd be a great moment to make a video about the topic that's most present for me right now, which is being yourself, being your most authentic self. So we've heard this a lot before, right? That you should just be yourself, but what does that exactly mean, and why is that so hard for us to do? What brought this topic up for me is that I actually started taking a YouTube course, which is supposed to help me grow my channel, and I was finding myself feeling like I was not resonating with some of the advice that was given in this course, and it wasn't feeling good for me. For example, the course called for me to be consistent with my YouTube videos and make one video a week and to do it on topics that people are searching for. So for me, it kind of took me out of my creativity because it meant I had to go out and see what are people looking for, and I also had to make a video like during the same time every week or post it during the same time every week. So already I felt like my creativity was stifled and it wasn't feeling right. I found myself frustrated and I found myself bored too as I was going through the course. And then I had to stop myself and remind myself of why I do the things I do, why I do these creative projects, why I make YouTube videos, why I write, why I like to coach. Those things are super fun to me and they enrich my life and give me a lot of joy. And I had to stop and be like, is this fun for me right now? No. So I had to put my laptop away, give myself a break, and recalibrate. And what this has to do with being yourself is it really made me think about how there's so much advice out there in the world. So many ways that people are telling us what we should do and how we should be in order to be successful and happy. And I know a lot of that advice is well-meaning, and I've heard so many awesome things that have helped me in life. And you know, part of my work is giving advice, sharing my experience, whatever it is, and you can take it with a grain of salt, or if it resonates with you, you know, feel free to use it in your own life. But what that felt like from my experience was taking all of these other people's advice and having it not resonate with me. It made me feel like there was a part of me that I was ignoring. And that part of me, I would say, is my inner child, my higher self, my most authentic version. My most authentic version knows what it needs to do in order to be happy and successful, and it didn't fit into these prescribed rules that other people were giving me. I wasn't feeling great taking someone else's advice, and I really needed to listen to myself again and have fun with who I am naturally. And who I am naturally is a more spontaneous, more creative person that likes to be in flow and likes to do things when I feel like it and likes to have fun. And I realized that I could make my own rule that I will not create content unless it's fun. And it felt really empowering to make that rule up for me. So I totally invite you to make your own rules for life. We're totally allowed to do this, even though it's not really talked about. One of my rules is that I will not work a 40-hour work week unless it's in my own personal business or I absolutely love what I do. And I haven't worked a 40-hour job in like 2 years now. And I'm really happy with that rule, and I'm happy that I've been able to be true to myself in that way. And this experience that I mentioned to you about the YouTube channel and taking like business advice and all that, it just really led me to think that there's so many more opportunities for me to be myself on a day-to-day basis and from moment to moment. So each moment you're gonna need something different. Each moment your higher self will be speaking to you and giving you your own guidance about what is the best thing for you. And I just invite you to keep listening to yourself because you really do know best. Your higher self knows how to get you to where you wanna go. And listening to that voice is the way that you can be authentically you.